Well, okay. I had a feeling we would start this way.
Oh, this should be good.
Let's listen and see. A fan favorite.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
With all that buildup, it's sad to see it end like that.
This one is over.
And it doesn't sound like the fans are too thrilled with the decision here.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
It'll be Team Seth Rollins versus Team Enzo Amore.
This tag match has all the ingredients to be a great one.
Is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Seth Rollins.
Here comes Seth Rollins, guys.
That's Seth freaking Rollins to you, Cole.
From Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
Where's this going? Oh, and now we have a brawl on our hands.
Oh, yeah. They didn't need the match to start to make a point.
That slam put him in a bad way, guys.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
When I think of tag teams that can make a major impact on today's WWE, I absolutely think of these two teams.
And you just found out that's not the place you want to be.
He hits the clothesline.
Well, on the topic of Enzo Amore here, well, tell us your thoughts. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
Take it from me. There's nothing like a heated tag team match in WWE. It's constant action from bell to bell.
And he connects with the missile dropkick.
Enzo Amore is a fighter, and as he likes to say, a smack talker Skywalker. The only thing Enzo hits harder than the microphone is an opponent. Stay down, man.
Makes it back just in time.
It looked to me like the ref was counting a little fast there.
Really needs to get to the corner. And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Did you hear that? What impact! There's the suplex.
Seth Rollins! Caught a super kick!
That could be a game changer.
Here we go.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
He's looking good now, guys.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Incredible! And he goes for the pin. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
His shoulders are down.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense. Look at him move. What acrobatics. And he goes for the pin. Cass doing a great job turning that around.
Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael. He is a one-man gang in there.
And now it's Enzo Amore being pushed to the limit.
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
Seth Rollins! Caught a super kick!
He's back in control here.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer!
Looks like he may get the three count right there.
One is over.